I am honored to have President Moon here at the White House today for the second foreign leader visit, head of state visit in my presidency. The United States and the Republic of Korea are allies with a long history of shared sacrifice. And on a personal note, I want to thank the President for being with me today as I had the great honor of presenting the Congressional Medal of Honor to a Ranger in his mid-90s who showed incredible acts of valor and bravery in Korea during the Korean War. And the President was kind enough to come, spend the entire time there, and personally congratulate our honoree. And I also want to point out that our history of shared sacrifice and our cooperation is vital to maintaining peace and stability in a critical region of the world. President Moon and I and our teams have had good meetings addressing our shared agenda. We had a private meeting in which my staff kept coming out and saying, "You're over time, you're over time." But I enjoyed our meeting so much that we caused us to move everything back. But I look forward to continuing our discussion today here and growing the U.S.-ROK relationship further as we take on new challenges and we take them on together. Mr. President, the floor is yours.
예, 바이든 대통령 감사합니다. 나와 우리 대표단을 따뜻하게 맞아주신 바이든 대통령님과 미국 국민들께 깊이 감사드립니다. 미국이 바이든 대통령님의 리더십에 의해 코로나 극복과 경제 회복, 국민 통합에서 성공을 거두며 세계의 모범이 되고 있는 것을 축하합니다.
Thank you, Mr. President. I'd like to express my deep gratitude to President Biden and the American people for extending such a warm hospitality to me and my delegation, and my congratulations on how the U.S. is becoming an example for the world as it succeeds in overcoming COVID-19, achieving economic recovery, and uniting the nation under President Biden's leadership.
한미 양국은 70년 넘는 굳건한 동맹국이며 미국은 한국이 가장 힘들었을 때 한국을 도와주고 이끌어준 영원한 친구입니다. 코로나 확산 이후 첫 순방지로 미국을 방문하고 바이든 대통령님과 새 정부의 인사들을 만나게 되어 매우 기쁩니다.
Korea and the U.S. are strong allies forged more than 70 years ago. America is our everlasting friend who helped us and led us in our times of direst need. And I'm very pleased to visit the U.S. as my first overseas trip destination since the spread of COVID-19 and meet President Biden and his new team.
우리 양국은 코로나 위기 속에서도 서로 문을 닫지 않았고 서로 방역을 도왔으며 교류와 교역을 유지하였습니다. 반도체, 배터리, 통신을 비롯하여 코로나 이후 시대를 이끌 산업에서도 양국 기업들의 성공적인 협력 사례가 늘어나고 있습니다. 세계 비즈니스의 중심인 미국과 동아시아 경제 허브로 도약하고 있는 한국의 협력 확대는 양국은 물론 세계 경제 회복의 돌파구가 될 것입니다.
Even in the midst of COVID-19 crisis, our two countries left door open to each other, helped with each other's fight against the virus, and kept our people and goods flow. And we are seeing increasing cases of successful cooperation between our two countries' businesses in industries that will shape the post-COVID-19 era, such as semiconductors, batteries, and communication. An expanding cooperation between the U.S., a center of global business, and Korea, a rising economic hub of East Asia, will be a breakthrough in economic recovery for not only the two countries, but the entire world.
바이든 대통령님과 나는 앞선 회담에서 한미동맹 강화와 한반도 평화의 공동 의지를 확인했습니다. 수교 139주년을 앞둔 하루 앞둔 오늘 양국 국민들께 기쁜 선물이 되리라 생각합니다. 한반도의 완전한 비핵화와 평화 정착을 위해 한국은 미국과 함께 긴밀히 협력해 나갈 것입니다.
In previous meetings with President Biden, we affirmed our joint commitment to strengthening the Rocky-West Alliance and bringing peace on the Korean Peninsula. I believe our peoples will be delighted to hear this, a day shy of our 39th anniversary of our diplomatic relations. And Korea will closely work with the U.S. to achieve complete denuclearization and establish permanent peace on the Korean Peninsula.
지금 세계는 미국의 복귀를 환영하며 그 어느 때보다 미국의 리더십을 기대하고 있습니다. 바이든 대통령님도 더 나은 재건을 강조하며 모범의 힘으로 인류 공동의 과제를 해결할 의지를 표명했습니다.
The world is welcoming America's return and keeping their hopes high for America's leadership more than ever before. President Biden himself also underscored the importance of building back better and expressed his willingness to solve common challenges of humanity with the power of example.
쉽지 않은 도전들이 우리 앞에 놓여 있지만 우리 양국은 가치를 공유하는 동맹으로서 코로나 극복, 경제 회복, 기후 변화 대응을 비롯한 글로벌 현안에 대해서도 적극 협력할 것이며 새로운 시대를 열어갈 것입니다.
Although tricky challenges lie ahead of us, as allies that share core values, our two countries will actively work together to address global challenges such as COVID-19, economic recovery, and climate change, and we will usher in a new era.
오늘의 만남에 이어 머지않은 시기에 한국의 서울에서 대통령님과 다시 만나길 기대합니다. 감사합니다.
Following our meeting today, I look forward to welcoming President Biden again in Seoul, the Republic of Korea, in not too distant future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. President.